World Restoration Service for World Peace by Jesus Christ.
Oh, God is good.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
We
were once in the darkness, and it was controlling us. We lived in the darkness. I feel free since I am in the house of God. I was born with the ticket of being in the darkness.
Hallelujah.
Amen. My grandfather was a friend to the grandfather of that one.
Yale ba ile ba dira a covenant.
Well, I was not even born.
He was the friend of where? The keep left.
The keep left one.
Grandfathers the, were
yeah,
friends.
Yes, the founder. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Yoale Banabeshu Badira covenant yaore.
They made a covenant to say, because you, friend, you want, don't want to come and join me where I am, you will give me the last born of your son, your son's last born.
Papa, obe asadishadi homu.
By then, my father was still a shepherd, looking after cattle.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
They
wrote that thing in a diary.
During nakwela go sa shumishwa nipi le ink.
When they were still using ink.
Bayeboloka.
And they kept that thing, that covenant.
Papa agola atloga aya Gauteng.
My father grew up and went to the reef in Johannesburg.
Shoma go fitela bile a nyala msadi.
He worked until he got married.
Abale firstborn.
Then he had a firstborn child.
Abale secondborn.
Secondborn.
Thirdborn.
Thirdborn.
The fourthborn.
Fourthborn.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Nakaba the fifth one.
Kabawa uhlan, and I was the fifth born.
Hallelujah.
Yes.
Amen.
Amen. As time went by, when I was 4 years old, the father of the one who is controlling that keep left pass right now, when he was busy paging those diaries, he found this covenant in one of the diaries.
Amen.
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 And he didn't waste time. Because it was an instruction written
Hallelujah.
Down.
Hallelujah.
Yes. There was no ace boy there.
Amen.
Amen.
And nakweka mokae bantse ba lebella gore batla ba le thari ya mshimane.
All the time they were looking forward to have a boy child.
Ya bona taelo ya se ba dumele.
And the instruction did not allow them to have.
Amen.
A boy.
Ya le balata nna kwa ke be ke sana le 4 years.
And they came after me, they came for me when I was still 4 years old.
Batla le diary yela.
They came with the diary.
They
came to my parents.
They
showed each other the covenant. And they said, because we agreed, Take him.
Hallelujah. Amen. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen.
Do you see now how instruction works? I grew up in there. They taught me what they taught me. How the instructions work. And they showed me how to handle other instructions.
Uniforms,
everything that they were doing there.
Hallelujah. Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Amen. Amen.
The instructions for rain.
Hallelujah. Banabeso ke kwa ke kwa botlhoko.
Hey, I feel pain.
Are lo tshedingwe o palela le go di bolela.
Because some of the other things you cannot even say them.
And o ka no kwa o duje ka spirit se se so.
You can even die without saying such things.
E ka hore e bitwa hore ke tsaelo ene gone le spirit.
Call it instruction and there is a secret.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Yale ge kitse go la byale ke ya bahlatswetsa ke ya koropa ke ya pia ke ya gola ke ba le sogana.
Taking care of them, doing all the chores, washing, cleaning, cooking.
Hallelujah. Kya schoolong, kya boya.
Went to school, come back.
Hallelujah.
Amen. When we are to sit for exam.
Nagela lagri woni. Kemukaki ngwala. Before. Hallelujah.
Before the exam, I will have seen the whole exam and written it before you, the real writing of examination.
Amen. Obokasampale. Amen. Hallelujah.
In other words, he was always getting position ones in those days.
Yeah, it is number 1, it is number 2.
Position 1 or position 2.
Kino ilira ka bomo. Hallelujah.
Deliberately for him to get position 2. As he was growing up,
every night.
I had my way of reading the Bible every night. But there was a thing in me to say, whatever we are doing in here, they are not there in the Bible.
Hallelujah. Amen.
Amen.
Banabeso.
I want to thank God. You see that head that is being put on, there is a copper wire inside.
Amen. Hallelujah.
Amen.
The copper wire is limiting you.
Average.
The copper wire doesn't allow you to go beyond.
Amen.
You are limited to be average.
Hallelujah. Then, khona le tabadi aparo.
There is this thing of uniforms, different types of uniforms. I was not buying, they were just giving me.
Mara tsebang gore uniform wela.
That uniform.
Kantele gore e tswe kwa lewatleng a etle mo.
Oh.
Amen.
The uniform must first go to the ocean, to the waters.
Hallelujah.
Underneath the water there, there is a very big place bigger
that
than
is now
floating on its
the
own.
Underworld.
That's the underworld.
Which you have heard me
teaching
about
that. Johannesburg.
The underworld bigger than Gauteng, bigger than Johannesburg.
Hallelujah.
There is a mass of people there like this grass.
Hey,
outside there is no car like the ones in there, underneath there. Ah, there is no car here.
Hallelujah.
There is no food outside here.
Hallelujah. Kebe ke re tloga ka kwa ka 11:30, 12 o'clock, re tshege re le Cape. Amen.
We leave the head office at 11:30, 12 o'clock, they are already in Cape Town.
Amen. Hallelujah. Amen. Le robetse.
We know.
Amen.
You know when you said the
Koloi yela ibetoga mo 11:30. 12 o'clock. If it le ko Cape Town.
Asikoloi.
30 minutes.
Lere ke koloi lena.
Hallelujah.
Ke moya.
Le tsela tsa
botse. Ke moya.
Amen.
A car from around here, 30 minutes.
And I know what is that.
Level.
That was the snake.
Yes. Hallelujah.
Amen. I know. also, when he said inside under the world, there are cars which are beautiful more than these ones. Those are not the real cars. Those are the snakes.
Yes.
We know Jesus Christ already exposed this.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Banabesu tabache di kusha botlhoko.
Eish, these things are painful.
Ha ona botlhoko yo ke be ke bo kwa bya le ka bo.
Amen. I was feeling a great pain.
Ke hopola bo pastor ba ke le batla ba tloma di tente ka kwa.
Yeah, pastor, once upon a time went there and put some tents there to preach the gospel.
And then
the man said, that leader said, what are those people doing there?
Amen.
We know. They don't speak well about the Christian churches.
Amen. Then Rashogaliru. Amen.
They caused the cloud.
A sure storm. Hallelujah.
And they make the storm to be
there.
To destroy the tent.
Amen.
No! It's not a new thing.
Hey.
Hallelujah. Akere mo la ke mo shato wa di kereke.
Okay, that is the head office of the churches, the so-called churches. So they don't want some other churches.
Hallelujah.
But it was because of that tent that this man got born again.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
I got born again in
1985. I love God. I love God in a wonderful way. When I look at you, I see that you are still behind.
Hey,
the servant of God is trying his level best.
Mama, real rata, kalina la mrena Jesus.
Pastor, we love you in the name of Jesus.
Even
the servants of God who are supporting you, we love them in the name of Jesus.
I remember
attending some of the services here at the stadium. I enjoyed them.
Can it be a branch around here?
I was worried, Orin Namara. Branch ona mona.
Amen.
Amen.
Bana besu ka kwa muso la u bushwa ke dragon. La tseba re ke bolla ka ntwe ya thogotse. Seven. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Khongwe le nana na re ke bolela ka kwena.
We are talking of the dragon with 7 heads.
Eh, ntwela ena le 7 head thogo. Amen.
That dragon
and they were imitating the beast or the dragon which is written in the book of Revelation.
Hallelujah.
The things of the devil are having many heads.
Different types of heads.
Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
You will not come out from that church if you don't have Jesus.